Hello and welcome to today's Sunday lecture. We have a message from Lantos from 6 years ago. During this period of time, Lantos had been wanting us to do map work. And so this message talks about the influence of that map work. And I'm reading this because during these days, today, Lantos again wants us doing a form of map work. You'll remember the message, the urgent message from a couple weeks ago in which Lantos said that we should be enlivening our personal sacred sounds using the song with a map of the world nearby, because the enlivenment of those traces of empty sounds, those toes of creation, in the presence of the map would strengthen the great wave. Strengthening the great wave strengthens the great star of Genesis. It helps create the golden form. So it is another form of map work. So that's why we're going to be reading this message today. Here is what Lantos said. Greetings, dear ones. Great, great, beautiful progress. Progress is in full motion in this year of action. We are taking the enlivened values of cosmic support, and we are directing these waves of support to structuring the global network of the light of Genesis. We are taking all values of support, all open channels of the universal currents of energy, and we are focusing these rays of light, these waves of upliftment, towards the outcome of our beloved global network of the light of Genesis. On a day-to-day basis, the blessings will be distributed to every layer of life. Every layer of living will receive the blessings of this mighty focus of cosmic energy. This is our great cosmic mission. It is a mighty mission. And in offering our focused attention, our resources, our efforts, and our support, we participate in the energy which is associated with this great mission. It is a great action, a cosmic action. For this reason, this is our precious year of action. Our precious defined direction for this year is the achievement of the steps of action required to bring about the structuring of the global network of the light of Genesis. It is beautiful. It is a great blessing to participate in this wave of action. It is a wave of illumination on a great cosmic scale. It is action on a great cosmic scale. It is not often that an opportunity comes to one's doorstep with such cosmic bearing consequences. When the call is issued for the support of these efforts, the support of the action necessary for the structuring of the global network of the light of Genesis, when this call goes out, it is a very great blessing to answer this call with full support. As we proceed with the placement of each of the pathways of initial rotations of starlight, we ask that the support on many levels from our blessed ambassadors of starlight. And to respond to the call of action brings about great measures of blessings for the whole of one's existence. One may wonder, how does the placement of my attention and the positioning of my precious master tools onto the map for Africa influence my own existence? How can this be? It is very noteworthy, a very noteworthy subject to comprehend fully. The blessed attention directed into this great cosmic energy. It is a great cosmic operation of starlight. This establishes the connection with this sublime and powerful source of light. It establishes a connection. When we are considering that we offer our attention to this course of action for the benefit of the outcome, in fact, it is worthy to note that the benefit comes directly to the individual from the great cosmic activity of light. When one considers that assistance is being offered, in fact, it is worthy to note that the assistance is being received. Assistance and upliftment is gained. One may continue to dedicate some time daily to personal matters, such as personal techniques and treatments. But the greatest blessings will be achieved through the association of the attention with the greatest universal form, which is currently being structured for Earth. This will have the greatest impact on every layer of life. Yes. We may continue to place a desire under the translator. However, the attention focused on the achievement of the Blessed Global Network of the Light of Genesis offers to the individual the energies required for the fulfillment of all desires, great or small. Yes. It is the time for the support of the structuring of this mighty, blessed global network of the Light of Genesis for all. Very good. Many blessings. So we see with that message the importance and the value of your actions to help the entire world. And this is something that Lantos has told us from the very beginning, the early days of biogenesis, all the way back in 1999. When you use the tools, you will receive a benefit, even when you are using the tools for the benefit of others. When you are using the tools on the map for the benefit of the world, you also receive a benefit from those efforts. But now we've added a new element into this. When your efforts are focused on the achievement of that which will bring the greatest benefit to all, the creation of the great star of Genesis, the golden form. When your actions are focused on this outcome, you receive the greatest personal benefit that you can from any actions that you would take. So when you use the song to enliven your personal sacred sounds, your inception seed, your reflective inception seed, using the song with a map of the world nearby, when we get you the fountain and you plug it in and you start the fountain going, that also 24 hours a day enlivens these sacred sounds, these toes of creation, which enliven the great wave and enliven the golden form. All of these actions provide you with the greatest personal benefit as well. This is the fundamental concept of this aspect of expending your time, your energy, your focus for the benefit of everyone else through the creation of the great star of Genesis. Okay, everyone, we are 19 days away from the holy season, the beginning of the holy season. And with the beginning of the holy season, we begin our daily course, which will be introducing the traces of empty sounds of creation, the toes of creation. We will start with one seed on the 19th, and then from that point on, we will do two seeds, reflective seeds, every day. So the two seeds will be reflective of each other, and this is the way that Lantos wants these toes of creation to be introduced to the world, is two by two, with the exception of that first day, which will have a seed that is its own reflection. That means that over the next 2 weeks, I will be getting you more information on how this course is going to be held. For many of you, it'll be quite easy, but we also have to make sure that everyone, those of you in Europe, those of you in Asia, are able to participate in this as well, because Lantos wants it done live. And so we're going to do our best to make it available to everyone in as easy a format as possible. So I'll be getting you information in the next couple of weeks about how that's going to be done. You can expect that each day it should take probably about 5 minutes of your time to play a part in this role. Okay, everyone. Have a great rest of your week. I'll speak with you again on Wednesday.